To recognize the importance of social work in responding to substance use, we are running the Solid Exceed program, which focuses on the influence of social work on drug prevention and treatment in 5 countries: Germany, Kyrgyzstan, Kazakhstan, China, and Uzbekistan.
Well, there are 3 main goals of the Solid program. The first one is to promote understanding of research in the influence of the role of social work on the drug prevention and treatment, with a special focus on the role of NGO.
Социальная работа – это форма государственного и негосударственного воздействия на человека, группу людей с целью оказания им социально-медицинской, социально-педагогической, психологической, социально-правовой помощи для обеспечения соответствующего уровня жизни и активизации их собственных возможностей для преодоления жизненных трудностей.
Second goal of the project is to develop courses and training curricula for social work.
There's a protocol, so the social work should follow. For example, how frequently they should contact with the clients.
And the third goal of the program is to exchange the experiences of your researchers and your practitioners.
Смертность от передозировки у нас снизилось на 13%, это нам дало, что, ну да, вот на 13% это снижение смерти от передозировок на 8%.
And I would like to present quite overview of the research which we did recently in February and March.
Sharing knowledge and experience is our priority. That is why we are facilitating this international collaboration and dissemination of knowledge.
One of the reasons why we have decided to do the summer school is to exchange our knowledge about drug treatment and various aspects of drug treatment policies and related social work practice in all these countries. My name is Aisha Sultan. I am a postdoctoral researcher based at the Frankfurt University.
Hello for everyone. My name is Dinara Isimova. I am from Kazakhstan.
I'm Min Zhao, professor of psychiatry at Shanghai Mental Health Center.
Я представляю Бишкекский государственный университет имени Хусейна Карасаева, Мусаева Нургуль.
Я Бакирова Джилдыз. Работаю в Республиканском центре наркологии.
We hope that you will visit the website of our project and stay in touch with us. Thank you very much.